So what do you mean by poverty line? It's the imaginary line, the method by which we can measure the poverty. So this is called a poverty line. But it does not remain same in all over the countries. It varies from country to country. Okay. Now I can raise the question. Why do we have a different kind of poverty line in all countries? Why it is not same in all countries?
Because each and every country varies by population, job facilities and other facilities.
Because we can say that because the economic development of the country is also varying from one another. It is not same. The standard of living of the people is also varies from person to country to country. So that is why it is not remain same all over the countries. Okay. Now the causes of poverty. Causes of it. So poverty, you are better understand ki what do you mean by poverty. Those persons who are not having such of the basic needs can say ki those are the poor. Theek hai? And now what are the causes behind it? It becomes a bigger problem in our country, poverty. It's a great threat in the success of a nation. What are the causes behind it? Now let's discuss. We need to, and you also need to note it down, make a web chart and write down the causes. Okay. Speak up, write down the causes of poverty. His main reason is, speak up. If the person is having a employment opportunities, he can easily can have these are basic necessities. He can or she can fulfill the basic needs and upgrade his or her economic level. ठीक है? So this is the main cause of poverty. Which else is the cause?
Population.
Population. Very good. Population. We cannot write population directly. Rise in frequent rise in population. Population growth rate. Karo. It become higher in India, hai na? Day by day. So population is also a cause of poverty. We have a huge number of population, but the facilities, the resources are not as equal like our population, so that is why it is also create this thing, poverty. Okay. And what another? Lack of education. Do you agree?
Yes.
Lack of education. But so much work is being done by the government to spread education. It makes also compulsory for everyone. For the basic education is compulsory in India, but still we can see the lack of education is still prevailing in our society. अभी भी बहुत सारा हिस्सा population का जो है वो education से education we cannot provide is not equally provided to all. Still now, what is the reason? इसके पीछे भी क्या है? Poverty is the reason behind the lack of education also. You can see in chote chote shops pe, hai na, the child labor is still there in our society. Yes. Okay? So this is also, we can say this is the reason of poverty, and because of poverty it is there. Okay, what else is the reason? Cause
backward caste. ST and SCs.
How do we can say ki these are the reason?
Because they face a lot of discrimination.
So the vulnerable groups.
Yeah.
So this is not a cause, beta. This is not a cause for poverty. This is a condition of those group. Those the person who belong to SC, scheduled caste or the backward class people. These are not cause for poverty.
Social exclusion.
Social exclusion. How can you say that it becomes a cause? What do you mean by it, first of all?
Social exclusion is excluding any person from a part of the society, such as...
But now it is banned in India. We cannot exclude any of the specific caste people or a tribe people from the society. This is the reason for their backwardness. But this thing has been banned. But agreed ki still in India, we can see the example of this. है ना? Although it is banned in India, but still ये problem जो caste system की problem है, ये indirectly we can face. Yes. So other reasons, conflicts. Like now the situation of current situation, it is also a conflict situation ना? Now so many issues are there. ये farmers का issue है. This also become the reason of poverty. It will affect our है ना? करता है, अगर स्मूथली वर्क नहीं चल रहा, कुछ कहां पे कॉन्फ्लिक्ट है, तो ये पॉवर्टी का कारण हो सकता है. तो यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट. व्हाट डू यू से, द गवर्नमेंटल पॉलिसीज ऑल्सो बिकम द रीजन ऑफ दिस? हाउ? Government is making the policies and programs to eliminate this thing, but still many more work needs to be done in this field. The implementation is not being done as such. So this becomes the reason. Okay? And one more cause you can write down, the climatic changes. In India, because you know India is an agricultural country. Okay? And climatic change, the climate is not supportive, you can say. ठीक है? तो it also creates, जब जैसे फसल पकी है, तो उस पे बारिश हो जाती है, excessive बारिश हो जाती है, seasonal change is also a reason for this. तो क्या है? छोटे-छोटे जो ज़मीनों के मालिक हैं, परिवार, उनके साथ. So this also becomes the reason of poverty. It will increase the poverty. ओके, तो क्लाइमेटिक चेंज यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट इन द रीजन. प्लीज डोंट डिस्ट्रैक्ट. कौन कर रहा है ऐसा? हां जी विकास, यू आर नॉट राइटिंग एनीथिंग. ओके, सो नाउ बेटा दीज आर सम कॉजेज ऑफ द पॉवर्टी. ओके, यू कैन मेक दिस वेब डायग्राम अपॉन योर नोटबुक्स एंड नाउ यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट वन सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस. दीज आर द प्रॉब्लम, दीज आर द कॉजेस. सो यू नीड टू राइट डाउन द सोल्यूशन फॉर दिस. ओके, नाउ मेक अ वेब डायग्राम एंड नोट डाउन द सोल्यूशन फॉर इट. वन सोल्यूशन बाय वन पर्सन चाइल्ड. नोट इट डाउन. दिस इज योर होमवर्क. Four questions are there. You need to find out the answer. The first one is describe how poverty line is estimated in India. So you know what is the meaning of poverty line, how it is being described in estimated in India. Find out the reason. Define poverty line. What do you mean by it? And discuss the major reasons of poverty. We discussed causes of poverty. These are the reasons. You need to explain these reasons one by one. Okay, in this answer. The fourth one is, which are the safety measures taken up by the government to remove poverty? So this is a great threat in the success of the nation. Poverty, it's a big challenge for India. So what government is doing to eliminate this problem? So you need to write down the solution or measures taken up by the government in points. Note down these questions and find out the answer now.